I'm not ready. Oh, that feels so good. Ooh, okay, that was a good one. Ah, no, Daddy, no! Oh. Goodbye, good sir. I don't think she expected me though. God, no, she's gonna get 2 kills. Okay, yeah, that's gonna work, dude. Oh no, Big Daddy got me. Daddy got me. And I don't really do very good in here. Oh no, I made her leave. Or him.
Don't stop.
I did not pronounce that correctly. Whoopsie. Oh, fuck me. No. I was completely wrong. Oh, I hate Hanzo. Oh, there we go. Why is so many McCrizzles? I don't think McCrizzle was that popular. But I guess so. good one. I hope so. I mean, any play of the game, technically. He's like almost a skill hero, but he's 100% not. Get what I'm saying? I don't even get what I'm saying. Yeah, fuck off. Oh, okay. Widow because I want to strangle my boyfriend at night.
Oh damn!
Oh baby.
It's joking, but I don't know why. I just love her.
My waifu is Farah.
That makes me feel good because she's Canadian. Oh, that felt good.
Hey, Kate. Genji's hat.
This tracer is really annoying.
Why am I still playing Widow? That's why. Oh, okay, I can die happy now. I can die happy two times.
Hey, great.
One shot, oh. Again, the hot flash.
We're going up, CC, we're going up!
Don't stop. Thank you so much for watching my little montage. I need to give a good shout out to my friend Ellie for supporting me and guiding me through the murky waters of Twitch. And thank you to Cece for her amazing kawaii voice that could rule a nation. If you'd like to see more plays like this, or if you like my quirky nature, then follow me on Twitch. Mine and Ellie's usernames are both on the screen right now. Go show her support, and I'd love to see you again.